And we are now going to the Pak Ou Cave. Okay, this is the raid here. Pak Ou Association boat. So the entrance fee is 20,000 ki per person, but kids under 10 years old. Okay, and this is what it looks like here in Pak Ou, here in Laos. And I just bought popped rice and fried rice. I don't know what that is called. And chicharron, because I might get hungry in the cave. So we're still walking along here in the village in Pak Ou. And we have to cross the Mekong River to visit the cave. Amazing. And we are now here, and we will soon be riding that boat, probably the small boat. And we will now be riding a boat. This is exciting. And the boat is now moving going to the It's very peaceful here. And we'll be going to the other side of the river where the cave is located. Wonderful things there, especially the 1,000 Buddhas. Okay, this is what you will see here. We have thousands of Buddhas. So Buddhists usually come here and pray. Look at all these old Buddhas. So you're not allowed to touch this one. And take note, this is a cave. So look at all these stalactites and stalagmites. And this is basically what you will see here. So we have thousands of Buddhas. And I really don't know the age of these Buddhas when it was created. Like, it's thousands of them. Probably are already hundreds of years old. Yes. But since I am not a Buddhist, so I don't know their way of praying or something. Yes. And I think each country have practices in Buddhism, like say for example in Thailand, they may be different from Laos. Like not all, but some. And again, this is found in Pak Ou Cave. We also have this part of the cave wherein I don't know where this will lead to. I'm just following the guide. And this is the view of the mighty Mekong River. And the first cave that we went inside is called the lower cave. And we've been climbing many steps here, going up to the upper cave. I wonder what it looks like there. And I'm here. Okay, let's go. And this is what it looks like here in the upper cave. And this is what you will see inside. Mm-hmm. also have many here. Many Buddhas here also. And the red one. Okay, so you also have the larger one is here. The big one. How about there? Okay, and another here. Okay. It's going up.
Something.
No snake here? No snake?
Something.
That's basically it. We also have. Is that Buddha? No? Buddha also? Different design.
Halusi. Halusi.
Yeah. These two the tourists are starting. And that's basically it for what you're going to see here in Pak Ou Cave. So it's a temple in a cave with thousands of Buddhas.